one more.
Vincent!
Other.
It's all my fault.
No, I didn't see a thing.
Oh, God, this is so embarrassing.
Sorry, you first.
No.
I didn't mean to make you cry. It was a mistake.
No, it's not you. It's not. It's Matthew.
Matthew? Your fiancé?
My ex-fiancé. He just dumped me.
Why?
I don't know. He just mumbled some lame excuse, but I guess it all boils down to he's afraid of commitment.
I just gotta move these boxes out of the way, okay?
I'm sorry. I don't mean to rain on your parade. After all, I know you just got engaged. Congratulations, by the way.
Thanks.
So, so you're moving in, huh?
Yeah. You know what? I'm trying to anyway.
What do you mean trying to?
It's different. That's all.
Yeah. Well, especially considering how long Kat's lived here by herself. Good luck finding any space for your stuff. Sorry?
A little cough, I got it.
Are you sweating?
Me? No.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. This is all looking vaguely familiar to me. Vincent, you're not having second thoughts, are you?
No. No. Yeah, I mean, don't be ridiculous. Excuse me. Catherine, yeah, we were just talking about you.
We? Who's we?
Vincent, don't tell her.
I mean, I was thinking about you.
Why not?
No, I just don't want her to know what happened.
About the shower?
No, about me and Matthew.
Where are you?
Me? I'm at the apartment.
Oh, that's great. Are you unpacking?
No, actually, I was hoping to surprise you.
I like the sound of that.
Well, I mean, don't tell her about the shower either.
Look, I think I found
a lead at Agent Thomas's office.
Why not?
Why not?
What do you mean?
I mean, what about the lead?
Well, apparently
Thomas busted this ex-Special Forces guy a couple weeks ago, a courier with effective worldwide solutions.
Okay. Why do I know that name?
Probably Afghanistan.
They traffic guns, missiles, contraband.
It could be that he's somehow connected to whoever's
behind these experiments. Could you meet me down here in case I need beast backup?
Yeah, of course, no problem.
Oh, and can you also defrost some hamburger meat? I was thinking of
making us tacos tonight to celebrate our first night
officially living together.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I gotta go. I gotta go, but I'm sorry to hear about you and Matthew.